Why did you do it? Harvey needed you. Why save me?
I haven't actually seen it yet. They've had me wrapped up this whole time. Numbed beyond belief. Maybe it's not that bad.
Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. Oswald Cobblepot.
Come work for me. It won't be what you have here, but at least we can keep pace on the new bat tech.
I'll go and gather what I can from the lab.
You're a good man, Bruce.
Please, Selina, I have to tell you how I...
Bruce?
You should come stay with me.
I'll think about it.
Dropped your pen.
That's not...
I think it's time you knew my real name. I am Lady Arkham.
You have to face the truth sometime.
Retribution, Bruce.
Okay, I'm up. I'm up.
For Christ's sake, put some clothes on. Doctor's making the rounds soon.
Doctor? What doctor? Arkham Asylum. This can't be happening. Is that my blood? God, I hope it's mine. Looks like someone was angry. Lovely.
Better be decent. You settled? Good. Anything you need? Water? Piss? Rat poison? I've been asked for rope before. Not really allowed to give it out. Of course, I could make an exception for you.
Do you have any idea who I am?
Sure I do. Bruce Wayne. The spoiled brat that nearly beat his replacement to death when they took away his company. And now you're here. Exactly where you belong. Might as well get comfortable. This is your home now. Time to meet your neighbors. As you were.
You look just like him. Your father ever tell you about me? How he sent me here? Left me to rot in this goddamn hellhole? Somebody's gotta pay for that. I hope to God there is a hell.
I want your daddy to see what I do to you.
I am so sick of everyone blaming me for what my father did. I'm not him. Hurting me does nothing.
Maybe not, but you're the next best thing, Wayne.
I'm fine. Just some bruises.
All right. Tough guy. Nice.
What is going on in here?
It's like I told you, Doctor. These creeps were attacking the new guy.
Well, who did that? Was it you?
Of course not. It was mostly over by the time I got in. The new guy's tougher than he looks. Right, buddy?
Bruce, is that really what happened?
Go on, tell her.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what happened.
We have a very strict no-fighting policy here in Arkham. If you can't obey that rule, you're going to find yourself in hot water fast.
The orderly that was here before took money from these men and let them into my room. He gave them a taser.
I knew that you coming to Arkham could cause some excitement, but I didn't expect it to happen so fast. I'll do my best to keep you safe, but I need you to be careful.
Us nice guys gotta stick together. Am I right?
Come to me if anything happens.
Thank you. I appreciate the effort.
I'm glad you're so understanding after what just happened. Good thing help wasn't far away.
Looking out for the new guy.
I'm Dr. Joan Leland, by the way, head of psychiatry. I'll be overseeing your case personally. We'll get you transferred to a new room, Bruce. One that doesn't have your blood all over it. For now, follow me.
I'm sorry, I don't think I ever got your name.
Me?
He's never given his name out to anybody.
What?
We just call him John Doe.
Bingo.
John is one of our most improved patients. He's been with us for quite some time. I'm sure he'd be willing to show you around. Right, John?
Oh, yeah. I'll show him the whole nine yards.
I think it would be best if you stayed by his side.
There's not enough black tiles, you hear me? There's too many white tiles!
You know, Doc, our last session was so enlightening.
That's good to hear. Your next evaluation is in a few weeks. I'm glad you're starting to understand yourself better.
Oh, every day, Doctor. Every day.
I can't taste anything! I want to taste!
You gotta be more careful, Bruce. Some of these guys bite. You remember the first time you let me into the rec room, Dr. Leland?
How could I forget?
You had to teach me how to play checkers.
Yes, well.
You need to let me go. I have to warn the president. You're trying to kill me.
You don't know the president.
Yeah, they don't like it when you try to use the phone.
That's because phones are for staff use only. No exceptions.
Stop that guy from trying. Such persistence.
Wrong number, Delis!
Wrong! I'll come by to check on you two later.
Don't worry about us, Dr. Leland. Just take another bite. I'm gonna take good care of him.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum! Believe it or not, some of these people are crazy. But everyone's friendly, mostly. I'd watch yourself around those two. Not a big fan of strangers. And just a little bit, you know, prone to outbursts of violence.
I can handle myself.
Ooh, I know you can. But let's save that for later. Let's see. On the couch, that's St. Louis. Ooh, shh. His favorite show's on. Never misses it. All right, friendo. Commercial break. Get up!